we fight?
Yeah, I got that! Yeah, stay quiet! Alka!
It went back to its perch. Let's go after it. Niflheim just got a new guest.
Now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
Yes, I remember now. On the day the valley was destroyed, Thor was swinging his hammer wildly through town. Everyone was terrified. Then a fair-haired warrior stepped in his path and a fight began. She was a brave woman.
This fair-haired warrior must have been Fae, brother.
Yeah. Mom, stood up to Thor.
I'm not sure if Fae had bravery or bravado. Not many live to tell the tale of a fight with Thor.
Fae never spoke of fighting him.
Everyone has secrets.
We do not know for certain this was Fae.
Aye. There is only one way to find out, brother.
Lovely.
Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at it. Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Yet another mystery crystal.
Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It would appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in? Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
Huh? It worked. Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh, wow. That equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?
I am ready to drink in the next life.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.